As a human being, we have to ask questions ourselves, like what's our role in life, who we are, this kind of questions I am always asking myself. Sometimes they are not important answers maybe, but nature gives us some clues about this kind of questions, because in nature everything is a harmony, in a harmony, and human being is the one small part of this, I think. So for this reason I collect materials from nature. This seat is interesting because when you put it down, it goes very far, like 100 meters far from the trees. And for this reason it's like our practices as an artist. Yeah, we never product in one space. We can go like here, we can go to another place, because we should observe, we should understand, we should find the questions, the answers. Gives a visual experience with wool and ripe. When you do something here, and it's like it continue in the other part, so it's like life. And so I continue this kind of practices here. I also imitate the article way, the writing calligraphic form. So sometimes I use these lines. Continues, other part is like that. And this is botanical artwork. I learned the shape, the mix sizes, they must be correctly, more like making artistic practices. It can be near the reality. And this is the dandelion, I would say kara hindiba in Turkish. And this is in Kars. There are many this kind of trees. And I'm very excited, so I collect this seed too much in the house.
Okay, I'm starting to record. Yeah.
Okay. Four times a year we organize something like lectures there, author readings, concerts and
exhibition
also.
Kars is a crossroad city, and Turkey is also a crossroad country between east and west. Mm-hmm. But it's especially through Kars. For example, once upon a time, with at 40 years, it was a part of Russia also. Because they invaded Kars for 40 years, and then we take it back from them. Mm-hmm. When the Soviet Republic born with the revolution. But Kars shows different views. For example, it is a Caucasian city, it is an Anatolian city. It is a kind of, there are Russian architects examples from the period of Tsar. For example, there are some buildings which was also made by the Tsar and the engineers from Europe, from Netherlands, England, they worked with. And also Pushkin has a book, its name is Trip to Erzurum. Erzurum is an Anatolian city also, but also he tells the story of Kars, he tells stories of Kars.
Most popular cities, most popular places are always shown in the media. But we are just try to understand the questions and answers.
We normally eat this with wine or rakı. It's or tea, Turkish tea. In the afternoon maybe. It's part of my art, relational arts project.